This video is for a friend of mine that doesn't know how to play the guitar at all. First of all, go to G tuning. G as in George. Strum it. How pretty that is. That's G. Then you go to 5th fret all the way across. 7. Finger all the way across. And then on your guitar, you've got these little dots. 5, 7, 9, and 12. Pick one string. However you want to do it. And just follow that pattern and practice with it. And you should be able to play.